Here is my cave. And this is where I live. Not a palace, one. Oh, here's a bed. So if you're tired, my home is your home. By the way, almost forgot. Here, it's a gift for you. Oh, come on! Don't be shy! I made a workbench to tinker on. If you need ammo, grenades, there's some raw materials.
Where you go?
Humans are always worse. Some bandits came here recently. I have no idea what they want. They didn't approach the bridge or the village even once. They just...
Artyom, I heard you call me. It was so great there. But I heard you and couldn't leave you.
Thank you.
We have to tell the others that we found her, Sam.
Don't tell that. Just don't bother him with this.
Anna, are you all right?
What happened?
It's good Artyom found me.
Oh, what is this place?
See the barrels? They're chemicals of some kind. This place is either for storage or it's a dump. And that short could have been put there by the locals.
So I curse you.
At the barrels.
Fuck. I gotta go check on these. Stay.
I think there's some fucker standing in the field.
Where the fuck do these pigs even get these cans? Shit.
Here you fucker!
Just... Let us out, please.
Though you are a heretic, we will pray for the salvation of your soul for as long as we live. God bless you.
Prayer is great, but I'd like to thank you with something more substantial. Listen close. There's a room in the terminal. We bring all the sinful things there for the fish to purify them. Here, take this key. You're a sinner anyway. And there might be something of use for you there.
Simon, you mustn't. Celantius will excommunicate you for that.
He won't if you don't tell him. Or perhaps you'd rather die here, by a heathen's blade.
Oh, of course not. I won't tell.